Interesting. Okay. We need two things to put in there. Oh, we're not heavy enough. Another one to put here. There's a lock here. We have to go down. He's there. He disappeared. I got a little bit scared. Looks like this is a morgue. What does that do?
That's an incinerator.
There's a hand in here.
Yeah, that's where they cremate bodies.
Why am I in here?
You can't get that vent?
No. Do we need to incinerate something? What are these?
Huh?
Oh, it's where they store the bodies.
Yeah.
I don't know what we're supposed to do there.
Maybe we have to incinerate something at some point?
Probably it. This is an X-ray. No, get over here.
No.
Wait, need to do it again. I just got an achievement. Ex best friends. Hello, Eddie.
That's kind of weird right next to the X-ray room.
What is this room?
Like, yeah, right next to the X-ray room, there's a playroom.
What are these drawings? Hmm. I guess we bring Teddy. Do we incinerate Teddy?
Maybe.
I think we have to incinerate. Wait. Oh. I got a teddy bear. Nya, 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 nya.
I don't like that teddy bear.
Well, good for you. We're gonna incinerate it. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's creepy. That's so creepy. Wait, what? Where's the thing?
It got incinerated.
Oh, yeah, they had something inside. Didn't it? We x-rayed it and there was something inside the thingy. Is that wrong? Whoa, okay, that was was very buggy. See?
Should also bring the bunny.
Doesn't look like it has anything in it. But the duck definitely has something in it. Is this one? I might have messed up. Because I think we shouldn't have incinerated the bear. It has a key.
A key.
A key.
A key. I don't really see anything inside the bear.
Yeah, there was nothing inside the bear. We just incinerated it for no reason. One key coming right up. There it is. I hope I didn't incinerate anything else. Or like anything.
I don't think so. The game wanted you to incinerate the toys, so I don't think it would punish you for incinerating the ones that didn't want you to like.
The bear wailed like a demon, so I'm just a bit worried about that.
What is this?
Cadaver.
What type of room is this?
Surgery.
This is like a butcher's.
Yeah. I break that? Like, take it, take it. No, I can't. What was that?
It is alive. I don't like it.
How is that?
Climb
Oh, I tried.
the
Yeah, I
cage.
was trying. It was the holes in the walls, right?
Yeah,
I'll try
like a
it.
ladder. The cages, what are you doing?
Oh. I thought it was the boxes with the holes.
No,
That could be an arm.
the cages.
Okay, the cages.
If I if there would have been boxes, there
I'll
would have
try
been
the
boxes.
cages.
What is
I thought it
going?
was the boxes with the holes.
No.
Yeah. Get away from
You have to
me.
stand back. It's. You
Get
have
away
to
from
stand
me.
down. Oh
Oh. Jesus.
my god, oh my god. Hold that.
Oh, it's still following.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god.
No!
Oh my god.
I thought I juked it. There's nothing in here to defend with, right? Whoa, they're okay. Oh, the game's freezing. There's a fuse. Oh, I know what to do. Get over here, freak. No. Wait, what am I doing? Wait, there's a hammer. Shit! Oh, there's one. Yeah, fuck you. Die. Oh. My God.
Where are you taking that?
I
You need the fuse.
Why did they leave that there? This is something I can move. Now what?
I think you need to open that door with the box.
That's definitely not the way.
Open the door with the box.
How do we open this door with the box?
Push that so you reach the knob, I think. Or you can bust it with the hammer.
Oh, let's try that. That's probably it. There's someone on the other side.
How do you know?
I hear it.
Oh, I don't hear it.
I hear moving. Oh, it's just her. Looking at the hand. You good?